5. Explosion alert. Location un...
Patience for school. I just couldn't sit there.
Tell you about it.
Raven. Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. As servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hellstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
Raven, Roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
Echo 2 to HQ. We have him. Awaiting permission for mortar fire. Clear!
Move! Grenade!
Hostiles in the area!
He shot him!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Shots fired! Shots fired!
copy. Lethal force authorized. Out.
A useful exfil point.
Raven, say again.
Just talking to myself.
have narrowed down hostile's location. Over.
Clear.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
Raven, I'm sure you know, the record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move. The first target here is Antoine Zaza, Rashda's favorite warlord and quartermaster. The Zaza clan are arms dealers alongside other criminal enterprises. Eliminate him and the Kuamari government will struggle to equip their militias. Your second target is a disgraced SAS officer, Captain Ronald Payne. He's in charge of the Army's tactical training and currently stationed at one of their boot camps. Your third target is Colonel Fyodor Novikov, a Russian GRU agent sent here to control logistics and supply. Removing these actors from the board will seriously hamper Rashida's plans. Stay sharp. I'll be in contact when you arrive on site.
Intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed. But the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready.
If I can get Zaza into his office, I'll have a clean shot.
Any thoughts on... Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave.
The dealer's on site. Focus on Zaza. He'll head to the meeting point.
Good.
Don't let the bastard get away.
I'm on it.